I come in at the end or in the beginning, and I think all I'm going to say is give my personal experience after doing the deck like a few times.
Yeah, but then I don't know whether or not if I just have a personal vendetta against all these dragon cards, but I've seen these goddamn suppressor dragons, and I do not like them not one bit.